Good morning guys, welcome back to Two Brother Vlogs. First thing, before we get on with the video, I wanted to tell you about one thing which is in the aviation industry. There are job openings now, especially for the air traffic controllers and jobs related to the airports. Basically, the Airport Authority of India, there are a few openings for jobs, having about 30-35 vacancies. I'll put the link to the website and the career page of Airport Authority of India. If you are eligible, basic requirements are graduation in whatever field, check the criteria. If you are eligible, please go apply. There's a very good career opportunity in that because India is still a very growing market when it comes to aviation. Apply, get yourself a nice job.
I know it's quite late in the night and we really wanted to put that, you know, note out there. So
the best way for that.
Yeah, now that's done without any further. कितनी बार यार दो बार हो रहा है
can't help it this forgot our intro itself
yeah so what's popping youtube welcome back to two brother vlogs and first thing foremost check that out I have no knowledge about aviation if at all you ask me
I can see whatever not everybody is expert in every
aviation
field.
Is
I don't
that.
Know anything about his field he doesn't know anything about my field simple logic
and also we are actually planning to start an Instagram page on Two Brother Vlog channel. So
because all for now we have an Instagram page. It's my personal account, his personal account.
True.
There's nothing for this page. So it's going to be an exclusive Instagram handle for the Two Brother Vlogs.
And the main content will be regarding more automotives, bikes, cars, and whatever
is going to be on our vlogs, basically.
And I'm pretty sure we're going to leave small and big hints about the next deliveries, the cars, the bikes which we are planning to take. So we will start that page immediately and link to that page will be
down in the description. Lot of links today will be in the description because we're going to just talk about all these kind of stuff.
And also talking more, you guys check out that painting.
This is Shraddha's latest painting. It is huge in size. Look at me. And I can't reach the other end, even like.
And it's taking shape, right?
Yeah, okay. Finally.
It's glowing, it's gold.
Yeah, it's gold and it's dark blue. It's taking shape actually. She's been working on this extensively. We've come close, look at the detail in that. If you guys are interested in her paintings, again, link to her Instagram handle will also be below. You can order your paintings there. Multiple sizes are available. Prices will depend on the size and the amount of work involved.
Now, when the formalities are done, I just want to say that most of you guys were wrong while predicting the car. The car is in Hyderabad and we are waiting.
We haven't seen it yet.
Yeah, and we are actually waiting for the delivery. It's going to happen next month. So
yeah, this month is coming to an end yet.
Yeah, yeah.
Tomorrow
is 31st. So first week or second week of next month, so we can take delivery of that car. Also, the C-Triple is still up for sale, so check out that bike, you know, at Dynamic Riders. Or you guys can actually ping me or Rohit. Or you can actually ping at our YouTube, the Instagram channel, which we just started. So,
you know what? Our next bike, the confusion is huge. There's so many bikes out there. We wanted to try something new. We wanted a bike which is something which we never had before. Some different class of motorcycle.
So and most of our friends have been, you know, forcing on us to take one particular bike, but
again, we'll tell you what that bike is. Are we going to take that? We still don't know, very honestly. That bike is the BMW S1000RR. A lot of you guys want us to take that bike. A lot of our friends want us to take that bike. It is one of our shortlisted bikes.
And among also the Hayabusa, I just want to say it out right, along with the Hayabusa, the new one. I saw it the other day in today I went to Dynamic Riders, saw that bike in silver color. Mwah!
So,
and for the price, 18.8, it's a bargain.
So those are two of our selection, which we've already given out. That
there are three
bikes.
Three more.
Sorry, see?
Three
the confusion
more.
Continues.
There are three more.
So we are shorted down to five. We told you what the two choices are.
And I have made up my mind on one particular bike. He has made up his mind on another particular bike. But just to keep the curiosity,
you know,
rolling
if
more.
Fingers, everything goes well, we'll have a new car in September as well as a new bike in September.
Yep.
So it's a big month for us, you know. Big month. A lot of commitments, a lot of excitement which is in store.
And also, I've actually gone through all the analytics in the YouTube page. most of you guys are actually did not subscribe to the channel, but you know, just watching the video, it will be very helpful for us to reach
it's one lakh mark. It's a huge motivation in simple terms.
Yeah, it will be very helpful for us to reach the 1 lakh mark. So please do hit the subscribe button and check out more content and check out the previous content. And I'm pretty sure we've actually not at that top level, but we have improved a lot
basically from the first video to this video. We were not vloggers. We were not into...
I'm still conscious talking to the camera. It feels weird.
Yeah, definitely. If you guys are into vlogging or not into it, try talking to a camera. It's very strange initially. And do we get used to it? Obviously, we do over time. Oh boy. But it's a habit. It's a habit to talk to yourself, basically.
Yeah. Now, it almost became like a part-time job.
Yeah.
Every alternate day, we actually have to take out the camera and talk. And we don't script our content. So at times, it is oof.
Yeah, it just comes out. Most of our content is unscripted.
And we try to keep it as raw as possible, as realistic as possible.
Again, the reason for that unscripted rawness in our videos majorly is because both of us are working and we have a full-time job. This is purely part-time. This is just for the fun in it. And just give out
the maximum information which we can possible way.
This is just fun. And we intend to keep it that way for a really long period of time.
So this is a short, cute video. Hope you guys check out the airport authority job thing. You check out the Instagram page, which we're going to see. Check out the street trip. If you guys are interested, do ping us or check out. You can actually check out the bike at Dynamic Riders. That is one of the reasons why you kept the bike there.
Because if we would have kept it at home, it would not be that easy for us to be at home to show you the bike in person. Wahan pe hai, you can go any time of the day.
Yep.
And check it out.
The
so,
people there, they know what the bike is. So
yeah, and pretty much if you've seen our videos, you know how the bike is as well. You know the condition it's in right now. And you know what, before we say bye-bye, I have a small video for you. People who are on Instagram must have already seen it, but you would love this part of the video. It is Shraddha's sister's son, or should I say Aggie's first cousin. His name is Kian and he is off the charts.
Generation Z kids.
Amazing.
This video came like 2 days ago, and ever since that came out,
all of us have been
binge watching it.
We watched it like 100 times, all of us, and it still doesn't get old. This guy is
insane energy.
Amazing. So just check this out and then we'll see you.
No, he's not in Hyderabad. Once he's in Hyderabad, he can probably vlog better than us.
For sure. He's 3 years old.
So check that out.
He and Aggie probably will be the next vloggers in about 3-4 years from now, for sure.
So until the next vlog, see you guys.
Love you.
And see also, test bikes, are due for many other bikes, the Continental 650 or many other super bikes, which we are planning to take. Even we're going to test drive those as well. So stay tuned, guys, for the future videos as well. Like always. Subscribe to our channel and hit the like button. And also,
I'll leave with a small suspense for you guys. I'll be telling Srijan something very shocking, which he kind of didn't expect, and I will try and vlog about it in the next video. All right.
Okay.
Look at this excitement. I'll tell him, but I'll keep you
kuch
guys
waa,
in suspense.
Kuch waa, car aa raha, bike aa raha, book kar diye.
Usse bhi bada.
Oh. So. Dusra bachcha nahi hai na. I can't take it now.
More than you, my wife can't take it now. So, chalo guys, see you in the next video. Till then, bye. Love you. Take care.
Peace out.
Bye.
Jane mere jane mein bas mein pyar mein kabool mein jana.